Father Commander, to open this session with a word of prayer. Karibu Father.
Mungu Baba Mwenyezi, tunakushukuru kwa kipaji cha uhai ambacho umetujalia. Pia tunakushukuru kwa kipaji cha shule yetu na walimu wetu na pia wanafunzi. Tungetaka kukushukuru pia kwa kipaji ulichotujalia cha gari hii. Tunakuomba wakati tunapoanza sherehe za leo za kuibariki na kuisherehekea uwe pamoja nasi. Na tunaomba hayo kwa jina la Kristo Bwana wetu. Kwa jina la Baba na la Mwana na la Roho Mtakatifu.
Can I hear a good amina?
Amina.
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 Asante. Ama mujafurahi. Baricho ye? Baricho. Baricho ye? Baricho. Say it like you mean. Baricho ye? Baricho. Asante sana. The long awaited time is here with us. A team went for us, for the bus, for us, and it is here. Allow me, before we go to the presentation of the bus, to give a short story of the journey that we have done. A journey that started, I think, around through the grace of our God. That dream has come to a success. A team of our great parents and the administration and the board of management have been on this to ensure that we have this facility. And therefore, it will be my humble pleasure to invite that team that has been working day and night for the Gamham of us, so that they can say one or two words together with our PA and the school. What are you?
Why don't you clap for your teacher? Tumusifu Yesu Kristo. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Habakkuk 2:2 says, have a dream. Write it in big words and letters. And surely, one day, one time, it will come. Is the bus here? Can everyone go and let's have a clap? Hi, we. Show me with your hand.
Sorry for the interruption. Engineer Karoba, the chairman, be home. The finale is playing the party of teacher.
You can have a chair. Yes, the people here, Jay. Can you clap for them? So this is the team of the parents that took time on teachers. I can see teacher Joroge. Good morning, Mwalimu Joroge. Yeah, here he comes to bring him a coffee. And therefore, without taking much ado, we are grateful, we thank God for everything. This is his favor. This is not the doing of any person. It has taken the deliberate effort of the board, the parents, and also our able principal. I think when I grow up, Mr. King, I wish to be you. Can we clap for him? So without much ado, I want to invite our former PA chair just to say a word, because I know it was under his direction, and then we can be able now to do the handing over officially to the PA, the current PA chair. So Dr. Mugendi, well. Thank you. Baricho! Baricho! Today I'm very, very excited, because this is a journey that we started from long time ago. In fact, when we came here in Form 1, when I brought my son here in Form 1, the song we were singing is about the new bus. But thank God that the new bus is here. It has taken a lot of effort. It has taken a lot of sacrifice. Thank you. I know even you have either participated. Our parents have participated. We went with performers at home just to fundraise. And we thank God that it has been a dream that has come true. Baricho, we are going high. Baricho! Baricho! Thank you so much. I thank God because of this time. Thank you because of the come. I know the zoo, the cooperation of so many, the fraternity of Baricho, our board, our parents, our current PA chair, our current the chairman of the bus committee, they have really sacrificed. They have gone to whatever that we are going, Manzoni, every week. That we are climbing high. Thank you. Hallelujah.
Now, it is a moment. The moment has come. I want to get the key so that we can hand it to the PA chair, and then he is going to take the rest of the way forward. Can we clap for the Lord? This is the key for KDK.
KDK.
634P.
634P.
High we aim.
So
I want to hand it over. Maybe a photo here. Kindly, Molly. Officially to Engineer Mushori. This is KDK 634K. Congratulations and life saves. God bless you. Thank you.
Baricho, hey! Baricho, hi!
Hi!
I want a big applause. The bus, if you look behind there, there is a big, big Baricho.
Hi! There we are. Thank you so much. Now, us with the parents again, the teachers. Congratulations. Thank you so much. Yeah. Good. Are we good? Thank you. Thank you now.
Does it give something different from what it is? It gives a better version of itself. KAV has served us enough time. It has been the basic means of our transport. I'm delighted to tell you that, and you can see, now we have a new bus. It has taken time and effort of every many people, including the board, the principal, the teachers, the students, and the more specifically, the parents, to come up to this point. Our parents are the main financiers of your academic progress in the school. They give you everything, including the school fees. They give you the stationery. They give you the uniform. And even what they only don't give you, in fact, when you are admitted to this school, the only thing that was not put there in that paper is a bus. And you know why we value the bus. In my community, where I come from, they say, "Govie le kuona," and you cannot move without means. And you see what you're not doing right, and you did right. So this bus, I'm delighted, because I know, with a good performance, and by the way, and it's not actually by the way, we are happy, really happy. Can we have a big applause for the boys that we did us proud? Thank you. With that performance that we got, and with what we are expecting in the current Form 4, where are they? Can you raise your hands? The bar is already set. The bar is already set. We had 10.28. We have a new bus. Good. Now, I feel that with this bus, the boys to be neat. True? Two, I expect the boys to polish their English, because they are going to meet new people of similar status, isn't it? I don't expect anybody to ride on that bus with unpolished shoes, isn't it? There are a lot of things, what I'm trying to say is that there is a lot of expectation out of that bus. A lot of expectation. Please, it's a request. And I request you, please, musituangu. Musifanya nini? We are doing our best. We'll provide what is needed. Even if after this bus, there are many things that we'll bring. And we will be there for you.
and my happiness, and my, I'm so delighted. I want to hand this over to the school administration led by the board chairman and the principal, and also the boys, because they are the ones who are going to use it, so that at least they can continue to use it and to do all what that pertains to that bus. That is what you are told when you go to the university. And that means you use it to better your performance and to better your, you know, your outlook out there. Kindly, allow me to hand over the key to the administration.
Thank you very much. Today we have the body commander. Where is he? A table with the hook chairman, PAP represent. The team from Equity, I can see representatives here. Rise Motors, who have delivered the bus to us today. Father Kamande, Baricho teachers, the non-teaching staff, and my dear students, good afternoon. I will not make any remarks because I'm too excited. It has been a long journey, but finally we have seen the results. And that's why I woke up today at 4 to also go and get this bus for you, courtesy of the generosity of the parents, financing of the Equity, the collaboration of Rise Motors, the vision of the chairman of the board and the board Mushori and his team, Epita, who have worked tirelessly to deliver this bus.
10.5.
If it has to be. Yes. You know we got over 10.5 in several subjects, isn't it? Let Father hear it so that as he blesses this bus, it becomes a vehicle to take us to 11.5, not even 10.5. Say amen.
Amen.
So I want to invite the chairman of the book, who I know every opportunity would stand up and say he would love to see a new bus in Baricho. Chairman, I honor you because your vision has come true. Chairman PA, Dr. Mugendi, and your team, I honor you because you have given us a new year gift. Welcome, Engineer Karumba, with the 3 Baricho clubs. 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Chief Principal. Ningependa kumsalimia nyote. Hamjambo. God is good. And all the time. This is a dream come true. This is a dream.
And I want to say, in
everything that we do, can we start with a dream? If you want to get the 10.5, let us start dreaming it.
If we want to get
an A of 84 points, start dreaming it. Then start visualizing. Go through the various stages until you get there. The last time we got a bus in this school, a new bus, was 2006. Hello? How many were born? How many students were born? 2006. Seriously? Okay. How many years are those? 18. How come even these small ones in Form 1 were born by that time? Anyway, that bus is there. It's a KAB. But now, the dream of what we started, and this dream started about 6 years ago.
And we started talking about a bus.
And we started thinking about a bus. It has taken us a very long time. It has been very, very treacherous. It has been very tough. We have gone through murky waters. We've gone through challenges. We've gone through difficulties. But at the end of the day, the bus is here. A clap for that bus. Now, when we went for this bus today, we were going not only for a good bus, we were going for a 67-seater bus. 67, you'll be able to fit. In fact, some of you, because you are small, it can even reach 100. I want to confirm this is the most modern bus in Kenya today. Please clap for that. It is very, very modern. You will get an opportunity to be inside. It is a combination of many things. It has taken alliance. There is Murang'a High there. There is Pioneer. There are so many institutions in this bus. And what we want to confirm is that as Baricho Boys Fraternity, high we aim. We are going to get better and better. When I was talking today in at the Equity head office, I was telling them that Equity and Baricho have the same journey. For those who know, and the Equity Bank are here, Equity Bank started with a very small building society, a very small house, somewhere on Jivaji Gardens. Today, Equity Bank is one of the biggest banks in Kenya and in the region, and they only range between number one, two, and three, every country that they have invested in. Today, Baricho Boys started as a private school. Shule ilikuwa inaitwa ya, they used to call it, it was more of private. The parents, in partnership with the government. A very difficult situation, 20 years ago, 30 years ago. One of the guys who was speaking today, a very senior manager in Equity Bank, he said, when they were doing their examinations, they were all working very, very hard so that they don't come to Baricho Boys. Hello? They were working hard not to come to this school. That was 20 years ago. Today, Baricho Boys is one of the most sought after boys' school in the whole of Kenya. You can check that. Sought, you can go into the Google, you'll find we are there. Everybody is looking for Baricho Boys now to come to this school. So, effective immediately, this school now, I declare it, the Baricho School. Are we together?
Yes.
It becomes what?
The
Baricho School. The means the only one, isn't it? And
we the only school?
And we the only Baricho School?
Yes.
So now you can be very, very proud. Wherever you go, please tell everyone, we are the Baricho School.
Yes.
You will hear Alliance many times saying what? They are the Alliance. Now, we have taken over from Alliance.
Yes.
I have declared it. And it is now a reality that we are the school. Amen?
Amen?
And once we agree into that, I can tell you Kenya One is coming. Kenya One is coming, and it is coming very, very fast, very furious, and very, very quick. We know we are going to be the best school in Kenya in a very short while. Let me recognize Equity Bank.
Equity Bank.
Mugo Abe, Diohao, Edward Mushai, Megwe, Bwana Megwe. Bwana Megwe is credit. He's in charge of credit. We work very, very closely with them. Bwana Mushai is in charge of communications at Equity Bank. If you want to know where I went to school, but do you know where I went to school? I went to another school called the Nairobi School. If you want to confirm, I was in the same school.
Same year.
Same class with Bwana Mushai. Bwana Mushai salimia watu. Kimuleza mimi, ananijua vizuri, tulisoma na yeye. He is now a very big man, very, very senior. Huyu siwa mtu. Siraisi. Rice Motors, this bus is trending in the whole of Kenya. We have more than 700 likes as of now. Hii basi, hii. Kutrend. Na muende, mwingie huko muendelea kulike, eh? Munajua kulike? Hello? Hey, leo nimejua, nimekua digit. Muendelea kulike, tunataka ifike 1 million. Sasa hivi tuko 700,750. Asanteni sana. Isuzu Motors, Isuzu uko wapi? You are representing both Isuzu and Rice Motors. Thank you very much. We want to thank all the stakeholders, everybody who has made it happen. We are many. We have all made it happen. We have done something, all of us. Hakuna mtu hajachangia kwa hii basi, including the non-teaching staff. The teaching staff of Baricho Boys, the local community who has been our cheerleaders, and all the students, the parents, the board members,
nyote
nawaambia heko. Blessings.
Blessings.
Blessings. Asante
sana.
you very much, Chairman. So thank you very much, Chairman, and the something on your behalf. This ceremony will not be complete without us hearing from our students. Anybody?
Thank you. Honored sponsors, Board of Management, our Chief Principal, deputies, teachers, and my fellow students, good afternoon. Finally, the day is here. And as we say, every beginning has an end, and the journey of 1,000 miles starts with a single step. It is a long journey for us to acquire a new bus. I remember back in Form 1, when we were admitted, all of us found our KAV in the field where our uniforms were being marked. We were astonished and thought that how can we have only one bus, a national school? Suddenly, the school rose and decided to come with a plan to get our new bus. We worked effortlessly, tirelessly, came up with different strategies. Firstly, I remember when we were handed our performance to contribute for our bus, it didn't come for time. We came up with another idea of including our parents, who worked hard and gave us shares in building the bus. Later on, our sponsors came in, they clutched in and helped us, and finally today we have our new bus. A round of applause. As our motto says, high we aim, we have gone to a higher level from a KAV to a KDK. Also in our studies, from a 9.2, and I assure you, our beloved Form 4s this year, 9.4 or even 10.5. Baricho, 10.5?
10.5?
10.5.
10.5.
If it has to be?
It has to be.
All in the trust of God, everything is possible, dreams are achievable. Thank you.
Thank you. I think now we are done with the short speeches and receiving of the bus. Are we happy?
Yes.
Are we happy?
Yes.
Three Baricho claps for that ceremony. One, two, three. Asante sana. Leo mtaonekana kwa news na TV. Nimeona watu wa Radio Citizen huko na TV. So we are privileged for that. The Royal Media people are here as well. And we want our bus to receive the blessings, and that's why we have Father Commander with us, so that now he can take us through the process of blessing the bus.
To your school, to Mr. Principal, for acquiring such a nice bus. Kama vile tumesikia, now it's upon you. They have done their part. Wamefanya, wamekusanya pesa, mpaka wakawaletea hili gari. So it's upon you now to work hard and give back to what has been given unto you. So congratulations, Marim, and the Baricho fraternity. We prepare ourselves, we first get the water, then tuta bariki gari. Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, the Lord be with you. Lord, Holy Father, look with kindness on your children, redeemed by your Son and born to a new life by water and the Holy Spirit. Grant that those who are sprinkled with this water may be renewed in body and spirit, and may make pure offering of their service to you. And we pray this through Christ our Lord.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the way, the truth, and life, be with you all. Christ, the Son of God, came in the world to gather those who were scattered. Whatever contributes to the bringing us together, closer together, therefore, is an accord of God's plan. Thus, those who are separated from each other by mountains, oceans, and great distances are brought nearer to each other whenever a new highway is built or other means of transport developed. Let us then call on God to bless these works on his project and to protect with his gracious help those who will make use of it. So we can have a Bible reading from the Gospel of John.
John 14, 6 to 7. Jesus said to Thomas, "I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you know me, then you will also know my Father. From now on, you do know him and have seen him." The word of the Lord.
So tutakuwa tukiitikia, Lord, gracious, hear us. Let us join together in prayer to the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the way for us to reach our eternal homeland, saying, Lord, hear us. Lord Jesus, you became one of us and willed to live like us. Grant that with you always at our side, we may walk gradually along the path of your love. Lord, hear us. Lord Jesus Christ, you went from town to town preaching your gospel and healing the sick. May you still pass along our streets and highways with your passion. Give us strength. Lord, hear us. Lord Jesus Christ, your disciples were on the waters of the lake. You were there to rescue them from. Be with us amid the storms of this world. Lord, hear us.
Lord
Jesus, you became a companion to your disciples on the road to Emmaus. Bless us on the journeys and the warmth, and warm our hearts with your word. Lord, hear us. Lord Jesus, when you ascended into heaven, you showed the way for us. Bear us in your earthly pilgrimage, so that we may have dwelling place in your Father's house. Lord, hear us.
Lord
Jesus, you gave us your mother to be her children. Through her intercession, make our journey safe, so that someday we may see you forever and rejoice with you. Lord, hear us.
Lord,
let us pray. O powerful God, creator of heaven and earth, in the rich depths of your wisdom, you have empowered us to produce great and beautiful works. Vehicle may travel safely, with care for the safety of others. Whenever they travel for business or pleasure, let them always find Christ the companion with you. And may Almighty God bless you. Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Wimbo wa kunyunyizia maji. Choir.
sir?
Fine, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is James Karomba.
Right.
I'm the chairman of board of management, Baricho Boys.
Right.
Yes.
We have gone around the school. We have seen so much development. Can you tell us a brief history of this school?
Let me say, over the last 5-6 years, we've done a lot of infrastructure development. By the time I took over as the chairman of the board of management of this school, the infrastructure was very, very low. We didn't have a playground, we didn't have a parade ground, we didn't have a gate, we didn't have modern classrooms. But over the years, we've tried to do very, very modern kind of developments. That whatever we do is very modern, is very, very high quality. So today we are very, very proud to see the classrooms that are just within the parade ground. We have the state-of-the-art dormitory. We have finished one. We are now on the second one. And these are very, very modern dormitories that the students are very, very proud of. We have ensured that all the pavements in the school are well done, that the students can no longer now be dusty. They cannot walk on mud anywhere in the school. We also ensure the playing ground right now it's been done to the highest quality with good grass where students can play and enjoy over the weekends, and especially when they are not busy in the classrooms.
How was the performance?
The performance of the school has made us proud. This is a school that a few years ago may not even have been in the top 200 schools in Kenya, but in the last 5 years we've been able to come up to be among the top 20 schools in Kenya. Today, Baricho Boys has been able to place its mark in the mark of excellence in Kenya, where we are one of the most sought-out boys' schools in Kenya. Having performed very well last year with 25 A's, around 85 A minus, 90 something B plus, and overall, we are going to take to the university about 96% of the students that did their examinations last year. We are very, very proud of the performance. The boys have done well. The boys are feeling national. The boys are feeling confident. And we know that we are producing not only young men to go to the university, but young men who can be relied upon in the future.
We have a new school bus. Tell us a bit about it.
The new school bus has been a dream that started about 5-6 years ago. We started by just imagining that our boys are suffering as they travel to other schools for congresses, as they travel to other schools for debate, for games. They were feeling shy because the bus we've been having was bought in 2006. It is a KAV, a very old bus. So we found the need to make our boys proud. We started by actually involving them. They got into fundraising. They went out there trying to look for funds during the weekends. And when they came back after the holidays, they have been able to raise over about 1.2 million. That gave us the momentum. That gave us the confidence that these boys really want a new bus. And we got together as a board of management. We involved our parents. And we made that decision to be able to approach one of our partners, Equity Bank, who have been able also to assist us in facilitating for this new bus. It is a game changer. We know it's going to excite the boys. We know they're going to do very well in the coming examinations now. They are motivated. They are feeling confident. These are young men to watch out for in the coming days.
I've seen a very old bus. Perhaps the old boys would be very happy to see it. When was it purchased?
That could be about 30 years old. That bus could be older than everybody in this school.
Okay.
But it's still in operation. We don't use it for students anymore. Now we use it for carrying goods for the kitchen and firewood and so on and so forth. But it is a mark of where Baricho has come from. We are proud about it. It is a half, we call it half loaf, half bread. But it is a very, very strong vehicle. It is still in existence. It is a symbol of Baricho Boys.
Thank you very much.
Asante.
Hello, sir.
Hi, how are you?
Fine. Introduce yourself.
I'm Dr. Charles Degwa Mgendi. I have been the PA chair for the last 3 years, or the outgoing PA chair. I have been leading for parents, around 2,000 parents, and I handed the offer to the current chair. This bus project, we are the one who started this bus project, and we are so happy. that it has been a dream that has come through. During the AGM, I promised the parents that if they agreed to contribute towards this project, that we are going to have a new bus. And here we are. We have a new bus, a very prestigious bus. This new bus is a combination of so many buses from various institutions that we went and we selected various visas. So that is why when you see the bus, it's a unique bus. We are very excited, and we know that through that, Baricho High School will go higher, will climb even higher and higher. So we are excited. I want to thank so many teams that cooperated with the parents, our teachers, led by Mr. Nyaga, who worked tirelessly towards the bus. We also had a bus committee that was led by Joe Noto, and they did a tremendous job. And that is why this day we are excited and we are happy. And we know that we are going to go higher. Thank you so much.
Thank you too.
Yeah.
How are you, sir?
I'm very fine.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Bernard Mwangi Kinga, Chief Principal Baricho Boys. Yes.
Give us a brief history of this school. When was it established?
This school is old as from 1963. In fact, we are quite old. We were to celebrate many years. We'll be celebrating over 50 years. We have made the biggest strides from a local school to the national school that it is today. We are actually the national boys school for Kirinyaga County. Currently, with an estimated enrollment of around 2,100 boys, about 83 teachers, and over 50 non-teaching staff. Yes.
Your principal number?
I could be around the fifth principal from the time the school was incepted.
Wow.
Yeah, I came here in September the 20th.
I've seen a lot of development around the school.
Yes.
Can you give us a brief history? Where have you reached?
I would say that one, I thank God, because as a school, we have made great strides in terms of infrastructure. Although whatever we have is not adequate for the enrollment that we have. We are trying to put up classes because the school has been registered as a 10-streamed school. But currently from Form 1 to Form 4, we have 10 streams in each class. We do not have enough dormitory facilities, but we are still trying to upgrade so that we get the best for our students. A good bed capacity, and a good capacity in the class, and so that one can also match the performance of the students.
Can you compare performance 5 years ago and now?
Definitely no. Where we are is not where we were those 5 years. We have been improving gradually, almost every year, and including this year, where we recorded an improvement of over 0.6, from 8.6 to 9.27. So gradually we have been becoming better and better as our facilities improve. Our boys are also gaining self-esteem and they are becoming, you know, better and better. Yes.
Tell us about the bus.
Thank you. The bus is an initiative of the board and the parents. And the students really requested that to give them at least a margin for the other schools. We look for a new bus for them. And therefore, we started an initiative where the students even got performers to collect money. It was never enough, but they collected over a million, at least 1.5 million. But we needed a state-of-the-art bus that was good and classic. And therefore, we went back to their parents and we requested them to allow us to pick a loan so that they can pay. And then we enjoy the facility as they pay. And that bus has come to school today. It's a 67-seater bus, Isuzu, state-of-the-art, and the boys are very excited. And I know it's going to make the boys perform better. Thank you.
I saw a very old bus, the half-loaf.
Yes.
When was it bought, precisely?
Actually, I can't even tell. The one I know that I found here serving the students was bought in 2006, so it is 18 years. And there is a truck that used to, you know, make errands for the school, carry the boy for activities, and they would really feel embarrassed. Then I found the other bus now that is 18 years, and today we have another bus, so we have another milestone in the school.
What would you tell the old boys that use that old Mkate bus?
I would tell them that one, we are proud of them. We are happy that they are part of this alumni, and we would want to call upon them to come and support us as a school. Support us by talking to the boys and giving the boys the history of this school, so that they can see that this school has made big strides. Because when a student goes to a school and finds that the school has a bus, they may think that school has always had a bus. There is a time this school did not even have electricity. But that history can only be given through the old boys. So we welcome them to this school wholeheartedly to support us in molding the boys to become responsible citizens, responsible young men.
Thank you very much.
Thank you too. I appreciate it.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you, Andy.
I'm very much fine.
Yeah.
What are your names?
I'm Mayala Musa Ludeila, school captain of Baricho 2024.
All right.
Yeah.
Which school were you in previously?
Previously, I went to Brain Bench School and ended my KCPE in the year 2020-2021 and joined Baricho in 2021, August 2nd.
What did you achieve in KCPE?
I was capable to score around 395 marks in my KCPE.
Right.
Yeah.
What are you expecting in KCSE?
Furthermore, in my KCSE, I expect nothing but an A, for I'm in a well-oriented, holistic school providing highly skilled education.
Can you talk a little bit about the school?
Baricho High School is a national school situated in Kirinyaga, the only boy national school in Kirinyaga, performing well, whereby we had a mean of 9.2 in our KCSE 2023, and we are working hard to achieve our mean score of 10.5, which is our aim. As our school motto says, high we aim.
As the school captain,
yeah.
In primary, were you in any position similar to what you have here?
Yeah, fortunately, I was our class prefect in class 8. Also, I was the head boy in our primary school, Greenwich School.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you'll still be a senior person?
Maybe the president to Kenya one day,
wow.
Hopefully.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
My name is Paul Mushori, engineer by profession, the current board chairman for the parent association since last year, November.
Tell me, as an engineer, your contribution in this school.
I'm coming in to offer the technical angle of the school. To start with, I can say, for example, we have just delivered a bus. That bus is a technical masterpiece. It has been done to the specifications based on what I did, what I specified specifically to feed the interests of the boys. Coming to the school infrastructure, I think the biggest challenge has been planning. Two, the quality of work. Three, and more importantly, safety. We are looking forward to improve on those three elements so that our boys can live in a comfortable and safe environment. And also to change the image of the school to reflect a national status. We have already offered, for example, we have just brought in a bus that elevates the school to the national status. Many of the boys are happy, simply because when they go out, they were the laughing stock of the other big schools in which they compete academically. So next phase of action is to improve the infrastructure where we can, and because the parents are willing, as a chairman, I know and I can confirm the parents are really willing to do that. They just need a direction, and then from their own mouth, they say they just need the direction and they'll do as the chairman says. Of course, in consultation with the school principal and the board of management.
All right. You're happy with your achievement?
Well, I have been in the office for a very few days. Of course, I have also I've been very instrumental. For example, what I can say for today specifically is purpose of the bus. I was serving as a secretary to that committee. And I think out of that work is what the parents thought that I should be the chairman for the Parents Association, because they saw my interest for the school. they saw my passion, and they saw my capacity and my potential. So I think we are heading in the right direction. Hopefully, I don't think when you come back next year, you'll see the same place. It will not be the same place.
I'm called Faith Kiwiri. I'm a board member. I also work at Kirinyaga University in the School of Engineering and Technology. And I'm very happy that that plan to get a school bus and a nice bus for Baricho boys has come to pass. It's such a great thing. It's such a great achievement for our boys and for the school and for the community as a whole. And now that the results are solid and we performed well, and the mean for this year is 10.5, we have every reason and we have all that it takes to exceed even the 10.5. So the boys are very happy. We've had a nice time, and we are trusting that this time around, Baricho will not get a 9 point. They will get a 10 point. And if possible, if they can get it on 10.5 and above, we shall be very happy, and we shall also thank God for that. So I think all the mechanisms or everything that they require so that they can be able to achieve and to get more even and perform very well. I think the school management through the board and the principal and the teachers as a whole, including all the staff, I think all the everything that our boys requires is in place. So it's a matter of now, our boys working hard. We all work hard again. Where we are required, we are there for them. And we know that by the end of this year, we shall sing a better song than we sang this year. So we thank God for 2023, but we are looking forward even to do very well in 2020. Thank you very much.
Thank you too.